Fadak remained in the hands, away from the owners of Fadak during the time of Uthman. Also, like the time of the previous two caliphs, the first and second caliphs of Saqifah, Uthman also continued the same. He did not give it back to the real owners of it, who are the children and the inheritors of Fatima Salamullahi Alayha.
I think the question was, what did Uthman do with Fadak during his time?
He gave it to one of his family members. He gave it as a gift, Uthman, to one of his relatives from Bani Umayyah.
Ahsan, yeah. Thank you very much.